Hey there, my brave visionaries. It's Deb Rock Evans, and this is day two of the 10-day challenge to get over yourself and get yourself out there. How did you all get on with day one? I think you did pretty well. Absolutely. Now look, day two, this is just as easy, just as cool. For today, your challenge is to list three things that you love about your personality. Easy, right? And there's got to be loads of them on tap, I'm sure. I'll start, okay? So the three things that I love about my personality, let me see. One of them is that I'm a dreamer. I've always been a dreamer. And actually when I was younger, I got made to feel kind of bad about it. But I love the fact that I'm a dreamer because it means that a lot of the bad stuff that goes on in the world bounces off me, and I remain eternally hopeful for a beautiful future for all of us. I'm often dreaming and thinking of what's going on in the future. Not unreasonably so, I'm still present, and you know, I reflect on the past as well, but probably a lot less than I spend thinking about the future and dreaming about the future and all the possibilities of what can be. The second thing that I love about my personality is that I'm an optimist, and that kind of goes hand in hand with being a dreamer, I guess. I'm an eternal optimist. I'm always looking at a glass half full rather than half empty, and I sort of start to get a bit down around people who don't do the same. I have a touch of realism within me, but generally I'm an eternal optimist. I see the world through rose-tinted glasses, and I believe that, you know, it's not all doom and gloom and it's not all over for us. And the third thing that I love about my personality is that I'm adventurous. And I'm not afraid to try new things, and certainly try them once. And that's what I tell myself. I just got to give this a go and try it once, right? So I've tried a lot of things, and I will continue to try a lot of things because I have an adventurous spirit. So they're probably the three things that I love about my personality. I also have a great sense of humour, so I'm going to make that my number four. And I'm, you know, if when people are telling jokes, I'm the one who's always laughing, even when they're bad. I love to have fun, and I love humour, and appreciate all types of it. So they're my things. I can't wait to hear what your ones are. Enjoy this challenge. See you tomorrow. Bye.